Century, the same thing would happen. So I said to Phil, why don't we make this a part of our act? Let's tell the audience to sing and have them all sing along. The group does not sing. Just you sing the chorus. But I wouldn't want you to do it cold, so we can have a rehearsal. Show them what they are. Listen to this. You're going to do it three times. We'll have a dress rehearsal. Bring mine.
I was a little bit closer, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong. I was a little bit closer, I'm all alone. And the night is so long.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
All right, give me a down beat. I want to listen. Go. So big and so strong. I'm a little bit close. More of it. You sound better than them. All right, you're going to do it three times. We're going to take you out west to a little cafe. Very Mexican now. Don't give them diarrhea, but do it. In a little cafe, just the other side of the border. You were sitting there giving me looks, and my water. was empty. Then I heard a voice say, my number and trouble's empty. The way trouble and drink was my hand. And through the window I ran. And the time of the way I can hear a name to one more now. First of all, before I leave, I want to wish you all a happy Father's Day Sunday. I remind you, come election, to vote for Ed Mangano. Got me this job here. Yes. Uh-oh, Phil, so I hope he doesn't have another stupid request.
Sam, no bubbles? I bought a bubble gun.
Oh, you did? Oh,
I'm not using it tonight because he's gone.
Oh, no. I don't remember this. When I was with Frank Sinatra, he brought me out one night, and I was sitting with Dean Martin. And Dean Martin, I love Dean Martin, I love him. And he said to me, man, you got some voice, when I started that whole thing. And I told him that when I was 16 years old, I used to sing one of his songs. And he was really tickled about it. And then 40 years later, I wrote my own arrangement of it. I haven't done this in so long. I got to remember this. And people are asking, all right, I hope you remember this song. This is our own arrangement of a Dean Martin song.
Still live, only you have a magic day. Worries
Some enchanted evening. I was on the radio with my good friend Steve Dassel yesterday on his Nassau Community College station, and he said this was his favorite song. In 1949, my mom and dad, should rest in peace, took me to see South Pacific, and I heard a guy named Ezio Pinza sing this beautiful song, never dreaming that in 1965, I would fight with the record company, get them to let me record this. I didn't change the lyrics, I didn't change the melody. I just picked up the tempo, and it became the biggest hit ever made of this song, and I'm proud of it. Now, you guys have to set the mood. You're gonna say, once you have found her, never let her go. Steve, romantic. Think of last summer, you and your friend Vinny on the beach holding hands.
I see you walking up in the